Hello, everybody, and we're hand horse here, everybody. Yeah, a lot of the people, they ask me, Fake Fins, do you have a girlfriend? And to that question, I only can say, of course, I have a girlfriend. And so then the next question obviously is, can we meet her? Can we meet your girlfriend? And yeah, of course you can meet her. Let me get her. Girlfriend. Well, here she is. This is my girlfriend. Hello, girlfriend. And she's not the... Let me set you straight for the people. A little bit of respect, hè? Yes. She's not only my girlfriend, but she's my best friend in the whole wide world. She's the best thing that ever happened to me. And she likes a little Jack too. Oh no! What happened? Oh! Look what happened! Your little tail fell off. But it's very handy, eh? If you would like to do this, maybe. If you want to do that, it's handy. But you must know that. And hello, girlfriend. You say hello to the nice people. Huh? Say my hello to the people. She's a little bit shy. But she likes very much. Hello to the nice people, all the way up into your, she's a little bit shy. And as you may notice, she's flat. She's very flat. She has almost no tits. And that's the way I like them, with no tits at all. But because then when, my offspring goes down the road on the way to her face, there's no resistance. And that's the way I like him. With no resistance at all. And then you want to know, of course, now, what is her name? Well, of course, I call her sometimes Little Miss No Tits. Little Miss No Tits! Did you notice you have no tits? At all. But her real name is Jacqueline. Or Little Jacqueline. Or sometimes I call her Biatch! 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 But that depends on the occasion. But this was my girlfriend. Very friendly hello. And a very friendly hello.